Noah Shaw.
All right, Noah Shaw, man. I ran into him out here earlier. He's expecting big things. Said he's mostly an MMA guy. Flexing.
Yeah, I saw him warming up earlier too, man. He was very, very flexible, very quick with his feet. I'd like to say we're going to see a lot of kicking out of him.
We're about to see how it goes. Shout out to all the viewers at home checking this out at pay-per-view, man. It's been an awesome fight. We appreciate you guys tuning in from the comfort of your own house. All right, Noah Shaw.
Connor Barr.
Connor Barr coming to the cage next. Hits from the bong he's coming out to?
No.
No?
No, but sounds similar.
So close. Okay, now it's switched up.
There you go.
I was like, I can't believe it. All right, another subdued guy. Connor Barr is getting his accolades from the entire team. There's about 15 of them over here. So, Damian Sexton giving him his last words of wisdom before he comes in here. I believe we saw him fight in the last event. I believe his debut was the last event in Newcastle.
Okay.
I think I do. I don't know if he came out victorious or not. I want to say he did, but I could be wrong. Either way,
yeah, we had a couple Connors on that card that night.
Yeah, he looked good either way because I remember, you know.
Feeling maybe we'll get a more composed fight.
And this fight is scheduled for 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing first, in the blue corner, he stands 5'10", fighting out of Richmond, Indiana, by way of Long Island, New York, Noah Shaw! And in the red corner, standing 6'1", fighting out of Shelbyville, Indiana, he represents Subdue Combat Sports, Connor Barr!
Both of these gentlemen have been eyes locked on each other the entire time.
Let's see the fireworks, boys.
Touch of gloves. Quick little leg kick. bouncy kicks. Noah Shaw coming with the quickness. Ooh, Connor with the head kick. He still got answers too. Good straight uppercut. That was straight right to an uppercut.
Big
landed.
Right.
Ooh,
uppercut.
Big head kick. Connor's coming in. Oh, Connor put him out.
Oh my
Connor
God.
Connor put out Noah completely.
What a
he is
knockout.
Asleep. He is. Man, he came out and he was looking good, but man, Connor's got some power behind his hands.
Absolutely.
He set it up with that kick that made him dizzy, and then man, the hands just not
hammered.
One, not two, but three or four.
Noah Shaw is absolutely asleep over there. The doctors are getting back to reality. Very awesome display by Connor. Oh, good God almighty.
Well,
those hands. And they were in close quarters.
He was good. He was composed. When Noah was coming at him, he stayed composed, stayed in his guard just right,
hey,
and then he answered.
Go get your belt, champ. Go get your belt, champ.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. What a knockout. First knockout of the night.
And it was clean. I mean, clean, clean.
Absolutely astounding, man. Shout out to Connor. Shout out to Subdue for the first knockout of the night. Probably the knockout of the night, if I had to guess, if we were giving awards away here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Connor came in, strutted his stuff, showed his dominance. Looks like Noah is back to reality, trying to figure out what's going on and what just happened.
He tried to shell up, but in his shell, Connor was able to come out to the outside. And that's after he went up the middle, he came to the outside as that confusion, and that was the finish of it.
The power behind Connor, sweet baby Jesus.
Noah seems like he's doing good over there, though. Yep.
All right, he's back to his feet. Shout out to Noah Shaw, man. Cage here, and then we're going to get to the official ruling, which we already know is a nasty knockout by Connor Bowe. Tattoo of the gloves on his chest hanging in the corner of the ring.
I like it. There's six fights left after this, I believe.
All right, Life Fans, 33 seconds into round number one. The winner of this fight by knockout, Connor Barr.
Shout out to Connor Barr again. Great showing.
And him showing his respect to his fellow co-workers in there.